Bible verse, Psalms 119, 105, Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light for my path. First thoughts, we journey through a fallen world with many dangerous pitfalls, slippery places, and dark foes seeking to destroy our close fellowship with our Lord, but in Psalm 119, we are given a beautiful promise and an eternal truth that God's word is a gleaming lamp to our feet that will guide us through the darkness of this fallen world, and it is a shining light to brighten the pathway we take. Not only are there external difficulties and dangers to face in life's journey, but also there are internal failings and weaknesses that lurk deep within our soul which can cause us to walk away from our first love, but God's word provides a sure foundation upon which to stand in a darkened world that is falling apart. Scripture is our secure guidebook to return us into a right relationship with the Lord when we abandon the road of righteousness or stray from the path of peace. The Word of God is an inextinguishable lamp to guide us along the right path, and it is a radiant light that banishes the shadows of uncertainty by illuminating the next step in this sin-soaked world. Opening up of the pages of Scripture will brighten the path we take, re-energize our hope in Christ, and provide understanding to the one who walks humbly before the Lord. God's word is the light of truth that is written for our learning to lead us away from each shadowy danger that crosses our path and to strengthen our faith in our Savior as He gently leads us. It lifts the darkness before us and straightens every crooked path. His word not only brightens our pathway, guards us on our journey through life, and warns us of each lurking danger, but it is a treasure trove of precious gemstones to be hidden deep within our heart, for it contains words of wisdom to guide our thinking, precious promises to encourage our hearts, godly instruction on how to live as the Lord desires us to live, and it is the perfect pattern for Christian living as well as the qualified adjudicator of our daily conduct. The Bible is the sure word of the living God, who has told us the end from the beginning, and all God's children do well to take heed to its precious pages as unto a light that shines in a dark place. We do well to read, mark, learn, and inwardly digest the word of God, and to guard it within our hearts, for it is a lamp to our feet, a light to our path, and it brightens up every corner of our lives, for it is God's instrument to lead us into holiness and to guide our feet into His way of truth. Devotional prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your written word which provides me with such strength for today and great hope for tomorrow. As I step out into the darkness of this fallen world, I pray that your word would truly lighten the way I take and lead me in the path of righteousness. Help me to hide its truths in my heart, and may I be ready and willing to follow your will for my life as I face the difficulties and trials that lies ahead, in the strength of your mighty power. Thank you for your word of light and truth in this dark world. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen.